In this video today, we will see how to delete all the contacts from your iPhone without using any other application. Now, the contacts in your iPhone can either be the contacts that is syncing from the iCloud, or if you have added any Gmail account to your iPhone, and if there are contacts saved in that Gmail account, then those contacts will sync and it will appear in your iPhone. For example, if I go to this contacts application, if I go to this list, you can see I have 103 contacts that are coming from iCloud, and then there are contacts that are synced from Gmail accounts. So if you have to delete all these contacts, then let us see what to do. First thing is go to settings, go to this option mails, go to accounts and go to the Gmail account. Now what you can do is you can switch off this option contacts so that the contacts from the Gmail account won't sync to your iPhone and it will remove from your iPhone. Also you can go back, and if there are other Gmail account, similarly go inside them and turn off this contacts button. Also what you have to do is you have to go to this Gmail folder, and if there is another Gmail account here also, you have to turn off this contact button. So what happens, the contacts will be removed from your iPhone. This is one way. Or else what you can do is you can go inside this one and you can delete this Gmail account also. It's up to you whether you want to just turn off contacts syncing or delete the whole Gmail account. Now once you have removed the contacts that are synced from the Gmail account, the next thing for you will be to delete the contacts that are syncing from the iCloud. So go to settings, go to the name at the top here, go to iCloud, select show all, and you can see there is contacts button enabled. So if you don't want the contacts from iCloud to sync and appear in your iPhone, you have to turn off this option. Now you can see there are two options here. If you want, you can keep the contacts in your iPhone, or else you can delete the contact from your iPhone. If you are removing the contacts from the iPhone, then you have to select this option, delete from my iPhone. So in this case, what happens is all the contacts that were present in the iCloud will not sync, and the contacts which are already synced and which is present in your iPhone will also be removed from your iPhone. But one thing you have to remember is, again later on, if you enable this option contact, then the contacts which are present in the iCloud will sync and it will appear in your iPhone again. So if you don't want this thing to happen, then you can delete the contacts that are present in the iCloud so that no contacts will be synced. And let me show you how to do that. If you want to delete the contacts that are present in iCloud, then what you have to do is you have to open this website iCloud, enter the Apple ID that you use to sign into the iCloud, enter the password. Now once you are inside the iCloud, you can see there is contacts here. You have to open the contact. And suppose if you want to delete all the contacts that are present in iCloud, what you do, click on this gear icon, select this option, select all. After that, if you want to delete, again click on this gear icon and then select delete. So this will delete all the contacts that are present in the iCloud. And once the contacts are deleted from the iCloud, it won't be able to sync and it won't appear in your iPhone.